Alright, welcome back to Alien Isolation. As you can see, there's an even newer intro video. I finally had a day off and decided I'll figure it out. I've also moved the location of the, webcam, because floating in the corner, way up there, it was kind of hard, you know. Flying. I'm not good at it. I'm not a bird. Okay. So. I don't. Sweet. We should probably make one. Oh yeah, you actually have to hold that. Not as much of a fan. For being in space, we're shaking a lot. I may not be great at physics, but... we're gonna go around a little bit and look for stuff. They did a really good job at making when you're sneaking around sound loud. Oh, we need an ion torch to get into there. Anyways, they did a good job on making like your footsteps sound loud when you're trying to sneak around. You're like, oh crap, I can't move.
Here, Verlaine!
anything? No. It just opened up. Well, I guess I'll go to a second one. I didn't realize they were that close together. I'd still like to find the plasma torch.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Sheesh, you're telling me. Different rings holding on grates and everything. And with that right there is why I decided to add the webcam to this series. I didn't want to do it until I got it set up. Side rooms unlocked as well as the end. other way, you know, 100 or so years in the future, everything's still analog.
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but
it's gotta be the exit up ahead.
The last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Sorry about the language. Be the end of this let's play. I'm going to try and do a couple of episodes a day. If I only get to one, I'm sorry, but that'll be it for this one. So until next time, have a good one.